Welcome to our virtual tour of the Center for International Affairs. The center is home to international student services, education abroad, and global strategy. It's located in Tomlinson Hall on the Case Quad. Our lobby is a popular place for students to study and enjoy breakfast or lunch from the marketplace downstairs. You are welcome here, CWRU, is an important message on our campus and a constant reminder that no matter who you are or where you're from, you're part of the CWRU family. You can take a trip around the world on our staircase, which features a gallery of winning photos from our annual Study Abroad Photo Contest. The Center for International Affairs can be found on the first floor of Tomlinson Hall in room 143. When you walk in, you'll be greeted by one of our staff members who's ready to help, whether you're here for advising, to pick up a document, or drop something off for an advisor. You can get to know our staff members on our website, case.edu/international. Just click on the About tab and select Our Staff. Our website also features Student Global Perspectives, a series of interviews, photos, and videos from CWRU international students and those who've studied abroad sharing their experiences. And you can find lots of great information on the International Student Services and Education Abroad sections of our website. And make sure to check out our event. Study Abroad Fair is September 10th and will highlight the various opportunities to study, intern, or conduct research abroad while at CWRU. We'll be celebrating Asian Mid-Autumn Festival on September 21st. It's the first event in our cultural series, which also includes Lunar New Year and Holi during the spring semester. Follow us on social media so you don't miss out on any upcoming events. And always remember, you are welcome here.